When was the last time you did laundry?
A few weeks ago.
You ain't washed clothes in a few weeks?
Yeah.
Why?
I have a lot of clothes.
No, you don't. That's another lie. You don't have a lot of clothes.
Yes, I do.
Nope. You got enough underwear to last you 3 weeks?
Yes.
Do you wear the same pair of underwear more than one day?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's still clean enough to wear.
Where's that little girl, Steven?
I don't know.
Steven, you know! You're gonna look at this right here, this little girl right here. And you're gonna say you don't know? I know you know.
I don't know.
Yes, you know. What are you gonna say tomorrow when I said we got your hair? What are you gonna say to me then? Cause you know, like I go like that. Look at my hair. That's how easy it falls out. Look at all that on your head. You don't think nothing fell out? It did. We just wanted to give you an opportunity to tell it. So you didn't look like a monster at the end. Because you know what? I don't believe that you're a monster, Steven. I believe that you're a good guy. You've been picked on. Girls didn't show you the respect that you deserved. You did something stupid. And I believe you feel bad about it. And that's why you're all freaked out right now. But I'm giving you the opportunity to get right. I'm giving you an opportunity to show everybody you're not a monster. That you feel bad about what happened. Your hair is there, man. Your hair is there. That's right, buddy. See that? Look at it. See how easy? See this stuff right here, your hair? Yeah, it fell out of your head when you was moving the body, Steven. That's right. You remember moving the body? Yes, you do, Steven. Why, man? Why?